the Bombay Time Fashion Week Day 2, Surveen Chawla stunned the audience in a sequin gold and cream corset and a lemon yellow skirt with intricate sequin work on it. Talking about the collection, Surveen said, "I absolutely love the collection. It instantly took me back to the 70s and 80s of Bollywood. This is an absolute summer delight for a party, and I can't wait to flaunt more such ensembles by the designers." And also, she took names of actresses which were iconic at the time, like Zeenat Aman, Sridevi, Hema Malini ji, and others.
Basically, aaj ki theme jo hai, it's all things glamour, it's all things pretty. Inspired hai ye 70s, 80s ke time se, to of course retroness hai. It's a lot of fun, a lot of sparkle, a lot of shimmer. You know, if I have to give you an example, it'll be one disco ball. So there's when there's light shining on a disco ball, there's glitter and there's a sparkle, and when it goes in the dark, it just looks lovely silver. So for me, I think this collection is that rounds up the whole theme. For Karan and Leon, of course, they were really inspired by the concept of the dream girl. Which is very, very Bollywood, and the iconic comes from the iconic actresses and their style basically of dressing. And we have amazing icons like Zeenat Aman, and we have Rekha, and we have so many others. I can't even name one after the other. So this is a collection which was a lot of fun, even on the ramp for me. You feel like.